I mean, we're confident the ones that of us have been down there because we know what to expect a little bit. It is nerve-wracking going for four in a row and knowing that people are chasing us, trying to take that away from us. But we've all worked hard, and the Lord has blessed us this year for sure. And I feel like everybody's going to step up and do what they have to do to get the job done.
What's it like?
I mean, it makes me nervous because, I mean, you know people are coming after you and they want to beat you. But at the same time, I like it knowing that people expect something out of you. And so if we, you know, do step up like we're supposed to, it's just motivation for us. We did lose a lot of girls last year. We have a lot of underclassmen that have moved up this year. And at first, we were all kind of distant or whatever. But as the season has progressed, we've all gotten closer. And we're a really close team. We bonded a lot. And they're just always there for you when they need it.
We definitely are coming into it with a humble attitude and hoping for the best. And we know we worked hard. And we definitely have a big target on our back. And we want the seniors to go out saying that we have won four in a row. So it feels pretty good, but we know that like everyone has to step up in their individual events for us to win this year. But we know that our confidence comes from the Lord, and that's what means the most to us. Yeah, having the seniors leave last year, a couple of them we were really good friends with, and they did some good things, but at the beginning, everybody was like kind of shy, not really, because we have a lot of the younger classmen, but now we're all really good friends. I mean, we go out to eat and stuff, so it's good knowing that you have a team that always supports you.